Hi, I'm Emma, Environmental Specialist at Ecochain, and today I'm going to show you our new functionality, the Inventory Builder. The Inventory Builder is a new way to construct your products in Mobius. So to show you, I will use the example of a wooden table. Previously, if you wanted to model this wooden table in the program, you would have to use this side menu on the right. But now with the Inventory Builder, you don't need the side panel as much anymore because you can actually just adapt the layers in the product structure itself. So I could even close the side panel if I wanted to, like this. The Inventory Builder has essentially three functions. So I can add sub-items, that's the first function. I can add a reference and I can remove my sub-items. So I will now also show how those functions work. Firstly, if I want to add a sub-item to my product, I can just click on the plus here and then add my sub-item. For example, this one. One tabletop for my table, like this. This is very nice because also in the sub-layers, I can add a sub-item. For example, the wood that I need for the tabletop. And I also need some polish, like this. This way you can very intuitively construct your product. The second function of the Inventory Builder is adding references. So for adding references, you have this button here. And if you click it, you can immediately search for a reference in the reference search, which we're not going to do right now, but now you know how to get there. Then finally, you can also remove your layers again very easily with the Inventory Builder. So for example, if I want to remove this one, I just click remove and it's gone. So these were the three functionalities of the Inventory Builder. If you have any more questions about this functionality, let us know in the chat. Thank you for watching.